live from Moose Fieldhouse on the site of Connecticut College in New London, Connecticut. The Northeast Sports Network brings you NESCAC Women's Basketball. Hello, everybody. Good afternoon. Chris Saunders, the voice you hear, bringing you all the play-by-play here tonight. Ashton finds a crease. One bounce, dribble, good. Ashton has an open Cowette. She finds her. Three from the left side. Bang, and count it! Possible four-point play. Leah driving in, right-hand floater, banks are open, good. Corcoran hesitates, waits, pauses, and it's like taking candy from a baby. Switches over, Graff, right hand, three, bang, nothing but net. Has an open three, but blocked by Muckstad. Not at my house, she said. There's Muckstad on the left elbow, finds Ashton with a little bit of space, nice teamwork. Corcoran likes to work on the left side, good. She's been doing that all game, 17 points for the senior. Final score, Conn will win the game, 73-52.